What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Let's Play. So I can see we left out at what seems to appear that she has been tricking us by sending us fake messages by Professor Snape, which I don't appreciate it, and I don't know what's her deal, so I don't know when we'll get our revenge. Dang it. Oh my god. Anyways, let's go to our first flying lesson. That's where we left off.
We are about to take our first ever flying lesson.
And let's get to it, shall we? Welcome to Ever Flying Lesson. Oh, welcome to your first flying class. Let's do this. I'm in my broom. It's brilliant. Prepare to summon broom. It's time to practice summoning your broom. Step up, hold out your hand, right hand, and sail. Just need to use count yard. Or the courtyard. I mean, it's true, I mean, she's not worth the, let's put it this way, she is no fun, she is a wicked witch, pure evil, and not meant to be trusted, so, I'm not trusting her. What secrets?
Huh.
No way.
Locked up in Azkaban? For doing what?
During the Wizard War, they were lured to he who must be not... who must not be named. Oh no. You're lying, my brother, having everything to do with he who must not be named. Ignore her. Just leave me alone. I don't want nothing to do with you. And that's it for the video. If you guys like it, like and subscribe. Comment if you want to see more of this. And as always, I'll see you next video.